The Fremont County Sheriff's Office says it was 71-year-old Eileen R. Anderson of Idaho Falls who drowned on Saturday. Next of kin has been notified there as well. Anderson was among a group of people floating in a drift boat on Henry's Fork River when they hit a rock and overturned. No one on the boat was wearing a life jacket. The Sheriff's Office is reminding everyone to use the appropriate equipment when out on the water.